Yo, 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 what's up, everybody? My hair is a mess today. It's a hat hair, so don't make fun of it, please. We're gonna be doing some bench, doing some presses, doing some chest. I hope everybody's having a good day.
It's, I think, like 11 o'clock at night right now. Normally I like to get my lifts in later in the day. I don't know about you guys, what do you like? Do you normally lift during the day? You like lifting at night? You see the videos of me at Train Yard, you normally see nobody's there. That's usually kind of why I like lifting at night. So I'm trying to get used to this camera thing. So when I get more used to it, you'll see lifts during the day with a lot more people involved. But let me know what you think. I'm gonna warm up real quick. I gotta like focus on my form a little bit more. Let's do it. We got 185 on the bar. We're gonna do 5 sets, 5 reps. I may end up with the last set trying 205. I'm not gonna guarantee anything yet, but we'll see how it goes. And then I'm gonna put it on incline and leave 135 on the bar. Do like 5 or 6 sets, maybe like 8 reps. Then I'm gonna end it with a set of flies, probably 15 or 25 pound dumbbells. And I like to throw this word around, but actually try to like mean it, do a failure set. Like we say every other time, if you do a failure set, fail. If it's an exercise where you don't feel comfortable doing it alone and you like a spotter, for example, a bench press or a squat, don't do it on days that you don't have a spotter. I know it sounds kind of ridiculous, but we encourage the fail. That's where a lot of the growth comes from. So if you want to get better at lifting, or if you want to get better at basically anything in life, never be afraid of the failure. That's where the growth comes. With that being said, let's get back into it. We got 5 sets of 5 reps of this, and then you'll see some incline. So I dropped the weight for this next set. I'm gonna try to do maybe the next 2 or 3 sets with this weight. 185 is not heavy. I guess I shouldn't say that, because it is kind of heavy, even for me. But what I'm trying to really focus on right now is my form. Taking a lot of extra precautions outside of the gym, when I'm not in front of the camera, my spare time, I'm stretching, trying to make sure I have full range of motion, trying to make sure, I guess, my posture is correct. I'm trying to adjust a lot of things. I don't know if this is something that other people have noticed, but every time I watch one of these videos, I critique myself so hard. And it's good, because I want to make sure I actually do things correct. I want to make sure I'm not portraying the incorrect images or incorrect movements, and then you try to replicate them down the road, because then we both end up injured. With that said, let's get back into it. We don't want to take too much of a rest, but I just wanted to address that real fast. That was just stupid. I just want to see how long you're going to hold it down there. Alright. There was 5 sets of bench. Now we're going to do 5 sets of incline. And like I said, we're going to end it with the flies.
Yeah.
Yo, we literally got three on that set, so I had to drop the weight. I'm gonna go for fucking five right now with this.
My chest is the weakest muscle, man. I try to bench literally every day. Like, you don't see it on the videos, but it will be on. I'm still not strong as part soon.
Drop the weight again, man. Like, I'm a stickler for form now, dude. I'm telling you. I'm not afraid. I'll bench the bar if I have to, but I'm gonna get this form down. My chest is gonna go.
Thank you. spent. That was nuts. That was really quick too, man. Like, I don't know. I don't know what you guys like to do in the gym, the type of days that you like to go for. I'm up in the air, kind of. There'll be days I go in for 3 or 4 hours, and there's days I go in for maybe 30 minutes. I can hit the same workout, though. I know that sounds crazy, but if it's a 30-minute lift, it's no rest. There is no time off. It is exercise to exercise to exercise. And that's just me personally. That's not what you have to do. But that's just kind of like, that's how I treat it when I go to the gym. So let me know what you think in the comment section below if you like this video. Definitely subscribe. We're starting to get a few subscribers. I would definitely want to get more, obviously. I want to get you guys some knowledge, get you guys some good lifts, hopefully motivate you guys a little.